Fans were thrilled for Demi Lovato when she announced her engagement to Max Ehrich just a few months ago, but now people are concerned after some of his crazy behavior has started to show. Today on Beyond the Screen, I'm going to give you guys all the details about their split and why Demi is now seeking legal advice about it. I'm your host of this one, I'm Joss Bedard, and make sure you guys subscribe and ring the bell to hang out with us every day. You can also catch up with us on social media, our links are down below. But for now, I know you want to hear this juicy story about a crazy ex-boyfriend. Friend, so let's do it. We first learned about Demi and Max's relationship during quarantine when Demi accidentally walked into his live stream on Instagram and the world realized that they were quarantining together. Like, as a couple. They were only dating for a few months when they announced their engagement. People were shocked since they hadn't been together for that long, but they seemed so genuinely happy that fans couldn't help but be excited for them. And at first, everything about their engagement seemed like a fairy tale. That was until articles started surfacing claiming that Max had been texting Demi's friend, Selena Gomez. There were screenshots of conversations between them, but then everyone involved agreed they were fake and they actually had been photoshopped. However, these screenshots revealed something else. Turns out that Max was a huge stalker fan of Selena Gomez. Screenshots showed that he used to comment on all her pictures and private message her saying that they were gonna get married someday. He even commented on a photo of Demi and Selena and wrote that Selena was hotter than Demi, which is super awkward now. So not long after all these screenshots surfaced, the two of them split up and the engagement was called off. Demi never spoke about their split, but confirmed it for everyone by deleting all their pictures off her social media, including their engagement photos. Because in this day and age, that's what people do. You know someone broke up when their pictures are deleted. He followed suit and did the same, but told media outlets their split was never official because he never spoke to her on the phone about it or in person. Since the breakup, Demi has remained very silent on the subject and has continued to make music and continue on with her personal life and career. But it seems that Max is having a more difficult time with it and his behavior has been a little more strange. It was just reported that Demi has allegedly sought the advice of lawyers after Max has reportedly not left her alone since their split. A source told E! News that she's having a lot of issues with him right now and that he's been attempting to contact her friends and family who have all blocked him on social media. So basically, he's a crazy ex-boyfriend is what these reports are saying. Usually it's the girlfriend, so this is a nice change. Max has not remained quiet throughout any of this and has not shied away from sharing his thoughts on their split. He's gone on Instagram Live to talk about it. He's written captions about it in his posts. He's even written a song about it, apparently. During one of his live streams, he claimed that Demi ended things as a publicity stunt and that he found out they had split by reading it in the media. He slammed her online, saying she turned their breakup into a PR stunt after she released a new single called Still Have Me, which was a huge success, by the way. He talked about it on Instagram Live and said, "I thought I found the real deal. Now I found out that I was used, but I hope the song is number one because you know what? If that's what someone wants in the material world, here you go, you have it." But as of yesterday, apparently Max is now releasing his own single about their relationship, which kind of contradicts everything that he was just saying about her having a song about the breakup. His album will not come out until next year, but the single will be out this Friday. So that should be juicy. But what really shocked people was footage that surfaced this weekend of Max crying on a beach by himself, which was actually the beach and the spot that he proposed to Demi on a few months ago. Video footage showed him sitting in the sand by himself, clearly upset. He got up and walked around at one point, even talking on the phone in the water, and then just went and sat back down and started crying again. TMZ said they also ran into him last week at LAX and he was begging them to leave him alone and to give him privacy during this time. Only they know that, but there has been nothing private about their split and that is because of his actions. So we will see what happens from here on out. There is a chance though that Demi will not have to get any lawyers involved because Max posted on his Instagram yesterday morning that the chapter has officially closed and he can move forward. Fans have speculated that he was talking about their relationship, meaning the chapter. So maybe he was talking about it and maybe he will truly move forward with more grace
this time, hopefully.
All right, guys, that's all I got for now. Let me know your thoughts and feelings on this crazy split down in the comments, and leave a like if you enjoyed this news story. But for now, I'm gonna do some comments from celebrities who drastically changed their look. Meek says, Joss always sounds like she's yelling. Jeez. Well, you know what? I'm trying to project into the microphone so you guys can hear me clearly. Lady Ganaza says, Joss, you look so much like Victoria Justice. Honestly, that is a new one. I don't get that one. I get Kendall Jenner a lot, but I do love Victoria Justice and she's beautiful, so thanks. Bookish Radar says, love the scarf, Joss. Where'd you get it from in Canada? Yes, I'm already wearing scarves in October in Canada. I got that one at Indigo. Christina says, Joss, do you have a part in Hotel Paranormal? Yes, a lot of you guys are still asking me about that episode because I do pop up in an episode. All right, guys, that's all I got. I'm getting out of here. Make sure you subscribe, ring the bell if you haven't already. I was your host, Joss. I will see you guys next time.